So if you open in your bulletins to "Oh Beautiful for Spacious Skies," please.
Oh beautiful for spacious skies, for amber waves of grain, for purple mountain majesties, of the fruited plain. America, America, God shed His grace on thee.
John. Then Jesus said to the Jews who had believed in him, "If you continue in my word, you are truly my disciples, and you will know the truth, and the truth will make you free." They answered him, "We are descendants of Abraham and have never been slaves to anyone. What do you mean by saying you will be made free?" Jesus answered them, "Very truly I tell you, everyone who commits sin is a slave to sin. The slave does not have a permanent place in the household. The son has a place there forever. So if the son makes you free, you will be free indeed." Let us give thanks to God for the land of our birth with all its chartered liberties, for all the wonder of our country's story.
We give you thanks, O God.
For leaders in nations and states, for those who in days past and in these present times have labored for the commonwealth.
We give you thanks, O God.
For those who in all times and places have been true and brave, and in the world's common ways have lived upright lives and ministered to their fellows.
We give you thanks, O God.
For those who served their country in its hour of need, and especially those who gave even their lives in that service.
We give you thanks, O God.
Almighty God and most merciful Father, as we remember these your servants, remembering with gratitude their courage and strength, we hold before you those who mourn them. Look upon your bereaved servants with your mercy. As this day brings their memories to those who have lost, may it also bring your consolation and assurance that their loved ones are alive now and forever in your living presence.
Agard, Hans Agard, James Agard, Donald Anderson, Harold A. Anderson, Kenneth Anderson, Larry Broom, Harold K. Campbell, Niels Christensen, Richard Christensen, Bob Craig, John D. Craig, John L. Craig, Willie Danielson, Lloyd Faust, Fred Fries, Leroy E. Fries, Theodore Ulager, Herman Hemmen, Stanley Hermanson, Kenneth Holm, Andreas Jacobson, Harry H. Jacobson, C. William Jensen, Ernest Jensen, Melvin Johnson, Ole J. Johnson, Robert Johnson, Albert Knudsen, Donald Knudsen, Leo O. Knudsen, John Keel, Harold Madsen, Miller Nicholson Jr., Ralph E. Miller, Jack Bomber, Russ Bomber, Bird Nielsen, Bill Nielsen, Eugene Nielsen, Louie Olson, Woodrow W. Parker, Carl M. Peterson, Louis Peterson, James.
sorrow that no human should have to face, that they may receive healing of their hearts and a welcome home from their towns, their families, and their churches. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For our men and women serving under orders this day, especially those who may be in situations of danger or captivity, that they may be inspired by the ideal of duty, may conduct themselves with honor, may love country second only to God, and may receive strength equal to every challenge they face. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For families of men and women now on active duty, families of veterans, civilian families who have suffered in time of war, and especially those families whose tables will always have an empty chair, we pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For our leaders who have the power to promote peace and justice, or to extinguish life itself from our planet, that any and all decisions relating to the use of armed forces may be preceded by prayer and accompanied by faith, we pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For ourselves, our congregation and pastor and all persons of faith, that we may be builders of community as well as seekers of salvation, that we may seek outer peace as well as inner harmony and justice for our world. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
We pray all these things in the name of Jesus Christ, trusting in the promise that whatever we ask in Christ's name,